This DIY hacks video is going to teach you how to take one of these, shrink it, and turn it into a keyring.